All right, Maniacal Mock, we're back from our break. Like I said, we're going to be seeing some wrestling legends. And, well, Barbara the Ref, sure. But that music that you're hearing. Legend? No, no, not that guy. We're talking about... Mr. Wrestling 6, longtime partner of
Mr. Wrestling 4.
Teaming as the Perfect 10.
Perfect 10, yes.
And,
Wrestling 6 was familiar, too.
And here's a wrestling
Not Paul
legend.
Olson,
former member of the Hart Foundation himself. Dangerous Danny Davis.
His opponent. He's coming in the referee this match? What?
Of the Hart Foundation, WWE legend, Dangerous Danny Davis.
Okay, he's wearing the stripes on the bottom. That means he's not the ref. Okay, got it.
Okay, well, and no, Barbara is the referee. But to be fair, Mr. Wrestling 6 is wearing black and white too, so who knows who's going to make a three count. Dangerous Danny Davis.
This match obviously scheduled for those folks at home that do not have a color television.
Okay.
Apparently, we're back in the 60s.
Dangerous Danny Davis. Turning to the New England wrestling scene quite recently. Inducted into the New England Hall of Fame last year. That's right, Joe Bruins, New England Hall of Fame.
That's right, New England Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame. Hey, are you in the New England Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame, Mason J?
I'm not answering that question.
You're not, are you? I think I know somebody that is. Oh, that would be me.
Ah. Yeah, I knew that was coming.
That's right.
In any event, Dangerous Danny Davis in the ring, Mr. Wrestling 6, his opponent.
That's who he looks like. Mr. Wrestling 6 looks like some other guy in the Pro Wrestling Hall of Fame. I won't tell you who he is.
Referee getting a two count right there. I'm pretty sure Dangerous Danny Davis is aware of the count. Of course, former referee himself. In the WWE. Making his...
It's like Mr. Wrestling 6 hit his head on the ring post there.
Danny Davis making his long-awaited debut in professional wrestling at WrestleMania 3, teaming with Bret Hart and Jim Neidhart.
Take that on was against the British Bulldogs and Tito Santana, if I'm not mistaken.
You are not mistaken. We're looking at a pretty big veteran here. Of course, having some feuds with the wily Sam Houston. Two count on the part of Mr. Wrestling 6.
I think that's the first time anyone has referred to Sam Houston as Wily.
He's Wily. Actually, you really got to read up on Sam Houston. He's a lot more Wily than most people would believe. Married at one time
to... That's good because I wouldn't believe he'd be Wily at all.
Married at one point
in time to... I still don't
believe
it after you said it.
To the valet baby doll. Wouldn't believe that, would you? Baby doll used to... manage Tully Blanchard.
Well, I'll believe any couple once... after knowing that... Dustin Rhodes was married to Terry, so no couple in wrestling surprises me anymore. But we've got a match between a couple of legends right here.
That's what we keep talking about. Somehow we keep on putting our minds back to the past.
Yeah, Dangerous Danny Davis is setting your mind wandering down memory lane, Amazing Jay.
It is. It really is. You know, seeing...
Break out the old VHS tapes.
Seeing Danny in that ring after all this time. Still looks like he's in great shape. Mr. Wrestling 6.
Might be in great shape, but he's never wrestled for the PLW World Championship as this man did, Mr. Wrestling 6, 1 year ago. At the prior benefit for this same school.
Venue, right. But you know, Mr. Wrestling
came within
6,
came
a hair's breadth. In fact, you know, he hasn't received a rematch, and I thought he should.
What product are you using that mop of yours that your hair breathes?
I don't know.
I've never heard of a hair breathing before. What are you talking about?
It's the latest.
But Mr. Wrestling 6 was very close to winning the world championship.
Correct.
And probably should have, in my estimation.
He came as close as anyone could.
I think he was robbed, to be honest with you.
Davis, neck breaker right there.
But Mr. Wrestling 6 right back to his feet. Big boot.
Two and go. We had a three count.
I think that neck breaker took a little bit more out of Danny Davis than it did Mr. Wrestling 6.
Well, it was a defensive maneuver. Right now, he was able to catch Mr. Wrestling 6 with a kick to the head while the head was down. Trying to get control of this match. But
both men look exhausted. It's a matter of which one's going to make the first mistake.
Mr. Wrestling 6 trying to keep Davis down, holding that leg, grabbing the ropes, some extra leverage, stretching those hamstrings. Looks like Davis is tapping out her. You might want to give up. Wait a minute. Davis rolling up Mr. Wrestling 6 into a small package and getting a three count. Out of nowhere.
I don't know how you could see that with all the black and white meshed together. I couldn't tell who was who.
Mr. Wrestling 6. He's got the Central Fall High School jinx, I'll tell you. Can't seem to win when he's in Central Falls. Dangerous Danny Davis chalking up another one in the pro wrestling history books.